Hello girls, how's everybody doing? Doing good, I hope. Are we ready to do a video? Let's get her face on. All right. If you've not already, please like and subscribe to my channel. Okay, today we're going to be doing Pacifica Natural Minerals Love Stone Eyeshadow and Highlight Palette. Get it open here. Got some gorgeous colors in it. Okay. I don't know what that was. I feel like I forgot something, girls. Okay, let's see. I'm going to go with the black. Let's see what that's called. black tourmaline. It's this one right here. And I think I'll go with this one. And this one is pink sapphire, amethyst, and probably some rose quartz. With the black tourmaline. It's highly pigmented. Kind of looks like it's got a green undertint. Maybe. And for the lid, let's see. Let's go with the amethyst on the lid. It's a little darker than I hoped it would be. And these colors are matte. There's no shimmer. Now, I'm wondering if the opal would be a little too bright on the top. We'll use him under it. Let's use this. Bit of a highlight. Okay. I like the colors. They're gorgeous colors. Like I said, it's matte. It's actually a pretty dry powder. And I think I'm going to do this. Okay. And let's get some underneath the eye. I think for a little pop, I'm going to go with the opal under the eye. I enjoy doing the videos, girls. It gives me something to do through the day. And I like makeup, so. And them little hog gel things. Just about ran out of room on my little sink. And where did my glue go? Okay. It's okay, I've got another one here. Well, it stuck good everywhere but the corner. My eyes are bad. I can't really tell if I'm getting enough glue on them or not. It's hit or miss. Looks like that come from the sticky thing there. These are Tony lashes. They're just a little bit stiff. They're Tony. See, now this one don't want to stick in the end. No, I was wrong. These are Kiss lashes. But they are a mink. And they're just a little stiff. All right, girls. I do like those colors. Now let's grab us some lipstick. What do we want to go with? Maybe a little pink, maybe. Well, we could probably go with plum today. Let's try it. And yeah. I guess I can put my glasses on now until I get ready to do my setting spray. This lip liner is from CoverGirl, and it is Garnet Red. And the lipstick is from Maybelline of New York, and it is Burry Blackmail. Let's try it with the shadow. It's a little dark for me, but I like it. Okay. There you go, ladies. Today's palette. Pacifica Natural Minerals Love Stoned Eyeshadow Palette. Gorgeous colors in there. You've got your highlighters plus your shadows. Really pretty colors. Alright, girls, until next time, remember to like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.